everybody, it's Saturday. I'm gonna vlog real quick because my sister is still here. And it's kind of weird making videos with other people wandering around aimlessly in the house. So yesterday, she came, we had a very nice time. You know, just catching up and things. I managed to cook the pork chops that I did not want to cook. It was so funny because it started raining really hard and it was like a thunderstorm. And there was like lightning everywhere. And so here I am next to this giant window frying pork chops in an aluminum pan. And there's like lightning literally right next to my window. And I'm just praying that I don't get struck by lightning, you know. So it was just so funny. I was just like, fry the pork chop and then leave the kitchen and come back and leave and come back because I was just so scared. Lightning scares me to death that I fear it so much. So yeah, but it's the way I grew up, because you know, my parents were really old fashioned from like old countries, and so you know, old wives tales. So they would constantly, if there's like lightning or rain or something, I mean, you can't take a shower, you can't be by the window, you can't be by aluminum, you can't, like a bunch of things. So you kind of get that drilled in your head, and you grew up like that. So yeah, I had to take a quick shower while it was a thunderstorm and stand by an open window next to aluminum. So I had all those things working against me, but I managed to survive the night and make a decent kind of meal. Oh, unfortunately, I did binge purge yesterday along with my sister. You know, she has her own eating disorder, and you know, that's what happened. It happened today as well. But I managed to only do that one time. I'm really fighting right now to do it again. And but I managed to keep some food down today. She and I got up really early. We went shopping, bought a bunch of clothes and stuff. So I am a little bit confused because I bought these clothes and the size, like, I don't know why I bought them. I didn't think I could fit in them, you know, because the scale says one thing and then clothes say another. So I tried on these pants and whatever, and they were just fit me loose, but I didn't expect them to. I expected them to fit me tight. So I don't know. I mean, my sister told me that she thinks I've lost a little bit more weight. I don't see it. I think I've gained weight, actually. The scale says something else, but I know you're not supposed to trust the scale, but, you know, old habits. But anyways, yeah, so we went shopping, we had a nice time. We've been watching movies. She wanted to go for a walk later, downtown, but it may rain over here. It's really, really, it looks like another storm is about to happen. So, I don't know if we're gonna do that still. And plus, my daughter fell asleep. My daughter took a nice long shower and was pretty exhausted, and you see, it's looks like the light's about to go off. The lights went out yesterday, actually. So anyways, yeah, my kid's asleep. I don't think we're gonna go anywhere, so we're just gonna probably get drunk, act stupid, and keep catching up. So I hope that I can do better with my eating disorder tomorrow. No laxatives though, but binge and purging, yeah. So that's it. I think I'm gonna go, and we'll talk again tomorrow. My sister goes home tomorrow, and my daughter goes with her dad tomorrow. I think tomorrow's Father's Day. I don't know. He and I are not on speaking terms, so I have no idea what's gonna happen. And I'm flat broke, and I don't have any money to buy anybody anything, so the most my kid could do is give him a card, I suppose, and we can wish him Happy Father's Day, but, he is not talking to me. yeah, but, we'll talk again tomorrow, so, good night and goodbye.